All right, before, we want you to explain why we're all wearing these and talk a little bit about Chrissy's battle.
I think I'd rather you do that, Kim.
You know a whole lot more than me. I just know I love Chrissy, I love you, and I'm here for whatever you guys need.
All right, well, just to fill everyone in, so basically my wife has a very rare and aggressive cancer. She was diagnosed a couple months ago. It's called angiosarcoma of the ovary. And so it's so rare, there's no treatment for it. There's no drugs for it. She's undergoing chemo right now. She's had her third treatment. She's lost her hair. She's feeling pretty good. She's Stewart Strong.
She's healthy.
But the community this whole time has really wrapped their arms around us in love and support. And we had some friends who, I can't look at Michelle or else I'm going to lose it. Michelle always cries at the past. But we have some really good friends who wanted to do something, and so they said, let's, and there was a viewer, actually, and I forget her name, I apologize if you're watching, but there was a viewer who said, if Mark Alford can have Alford's Army, then you can have Stewart Strong. And I was like, I love it.
Yeah.
And so we had some friends who said, let's make shirts and put hashtag Stewart Strong. And teal is the cover of ovarian cancer, and even though it's not ovarian cancer because it came from the ovary, that's the color we chose. There's not an angiosarcoma color because it's so rare. And so they made these shirts, and they're selling them, and she's the lady, Kristen from Hello Logo, who does these, she's donating the proceeds to us to help with medical bills and medical expenses and all that kind of stuff. So it's just one of many people who have been stepping up. And so seeing you guys wearing those, I mean, it really does bring tears to my eyes. Like, I just... my heart melts.
Well, you got surprised with the morning crew in the morning meeting at 3.
Yeah, we're not the only
ones. We're not the only ones
who are Stewart Strong.
This is the morning crew.
Here, as these guys walked in at what, 3:15 or something this morning, all of our producers, everybody.
Totally surprised me.
Here are other folks on our staff
who
have
bought shirts and are supporting you guys as well. And I think this speaks volumes about
is it producer Chris?
Chris Templeton.
Yeah, yeah, you and Chrissy, and just how loved.
That's Baby Ellis. That's Baby Ellis. Oh,
we sent that in.
Yeah.
He's so cute. He is so cute. Look at him smiling.
I love seeing people wear these shirts because, one, it's a reminder of the support we have. And two, I think the message, you know, I mean, you think about all the people out there that do get cancer, that are diagnosed with cancer, and it's really hard to stay strong. You know, you don't know what your future entails, and it's just like this dark cloud that's constantly over you. Mm-hmm. And it's okay if you're not always strong. You know, I mean, we break down in tears a lot. I mean, it happens. You know, we're dealing with a very tough prognosis here. But this is a reminder that for us to try to stay strong as best we can, and we are, you know.
Yeah, Matt, let's take you outside, and we're going to show you Kathy and Marcus. And first off, we've got both of them, and they are Stewart Strong.
Kathy,
yeah. Yeah.
Kevin, cancer the fist.
Look at that muscle.
Love it.
Matt or Marcus? Matt
love
busted
you, Matt.
Out of his shirt this morning. Can you give us a little?
What do you got?
Yeah, what do you got?
What did he do? Well, I promised Matt, I cut the shirt, the sleeves off of almost everything. I said I wouldn't cut the sleeves off of this.
Okay.
Just because of him. So that's something there as well. But I can flex for him, like, in the newsroom or something. But I don't want to hurt the hoodie.
Of course he would.
I don't want to hurt the hoodie.
Of course he would.
I'm raising spirits any way I can. And Matt Stewart, if that's what it's going to take, brother, I got you.
All right? And by the way, Kathy, I'm so sorry that it didn't come in leopard print. We'll have to change that next time.
She'll convert it.
Yeah,
she'll convert
it. Love you, Matt. I have my hat, though.
You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. And aren't they the softest shirts ever?
Oh my gosh.
They're so comfortable. Yes.
This is my favorite sweatshirt. I wear it.
I don't know, but I love it.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah.
Now, we also want to help as many people as we can in response to.
Yeah, somebody would like to get one of these, buy one of these. What is there a website, something they can go to?
So if you want to get a Stewart Strong shirt, it's only open for like another week because Kristen is a small business, and so she gets overwhelmed with these orders. But if you go to Facebook, on Facebook, there is a Stewart Strong, just put in Stewart Strong public page. And if you go to that, you'll be able to buy the shirt. But I would buy it soon because they're going to close that window. This is already the second run. The first run, I think they sold... 700 shirts. I mean, it was just crazy awesome. How many shirts she sold.
Yeah.
Yeah. Awesome. So I love seeing them. So thank you. And mm-hmm. thank you guys.
And so, hey, so you were surprised when you walked in.
Oh, no clue. Yeah. I was very surprised.
Yeah. And we'd, awesome. We'd also like to encourage everybody to donate to the American Cancer Society also. Mm-hmm. And you can follow a link or call this number on your screen. And finally, I just want to say from a personal note, Matt, I've known you and Chrissy for a long time, and you guys are so inspirational for the many people that are out there who are battling cancer. And I'm, you know, we support you, and we just love both of you, and are here to kick cancer right in the ass. All right.
All right. Thanks, bud.
You got appreciate it. Yeah, I appreciate you guys both so much.
And if Chrissy's watching, I know you were trying to get a hold of her. We love you, Chrissy, and we wish you nothing but the best. And we're here. We've got Matt's back. We've got your back. So. Keep up the strong fight.
Let's do this!
Stuart Strong! Yeah! Thanks for watching,
Thanks,
everybody.
Guys. Thank you, everyone.